Whoa! Jeez, chill out, Taz. I'm going. You don't have to be so impatient all the time. I really want to see what's past this spiky thing. But I know I want to get hit if I try to spin over him. Like that. And yeah, there's nothing over here, of course. I just got hit twice for no reason. Uh-oh. Is this a boss? Oh, fuck. Holy shit, I fell into the trash compactor. Come on, come on, come on. Get out of there, Taz. Oh, sweet. That was a narrow escape. I guess I should have said I had a bad feeling about that. It would have been appropriate. So, hope you guys enjoyed my stream, those of you who had a chance to watch it. Somebody posted a comment lamenting the fact that he missed the stream, but you know, never fear, because you can always go watch the videos on Ustream. Oh, I was probably supposed to stay up there, wasn't I? Just go to ustream.com/channel/DukeOfTheBum. I think that's a correct URL. I can't really... Fuck. Why did you eat the bomb? And why did you get zapped? Jesus! Fucking double whammy there, Taz. Oh, sweet. Checkpoint. Had to safely disarm those bombs so I could get to the sandwich. Whoa! I think I just fired diagonally. I've never seen that happen before. The fuck is this thing? What? Whoa! It's a fucking LSD-ifier, apparently. Whoa, what? Oh, yeah! I remember this thing. Oh, this is pretty cool. Two Tazes. I mean, holy smokes, I'm seeing double. Four Tazes. These food items aren't really replenishing much nutritional value. I should probably find a medical kit and eat that. Eat that, Mom! My mom was all like, "You're not taking the car." And I was all like, "Fuck you, Hitler." That's what I was like. Except that never happened. I've never taken the car. I've never driven a car. I barely even ridden a bicycle before. I'm just not much when it comes to wheeled transportation. I enjoy taking the bus. Well, I don't enjoy it. Well, I guess I do enjoy it a little bit because just a dynamite cake over here. Yeah, eat that, Taz. Good idea. I mean, should I go down here, or is it going to be another trash compactor? I mean, I do enjoy having the chance to sleep a little bit before I go to work, but, the commute just isn't really worth it. I have to ride the bus like 40 minutes to get to work. Yeah, I should probably think about getting out of here. Okay. So yeah, I should probably learn how to drive a car eventually. But you know why? It's just so much of a hassle, you know? You start driving a car, and you have to start worrying about insurance, and you have to start worrying about buying gas, and people get pissed off if you ram into them indiscriminately in the road. I died. Good thing I got that Contini, huh? I wonder if that shows back up in future continues. Like, if I continue and I play this level again, will that continue be there again? Alright, get ready for the trip of your life, man. Whoa, I'm freaking out! So, this is the first video recorded on my new computer. I did do some streaming, of course, and I won't lie. I had to fiddle with the settings a little more than I would have liked to get this working. The way it was working before. But I think I have it set up pretty well now. I should be able to I'm capturing in Camtasia like I used to, so no more having to worry about syncing up the audio. Is that a real cake? Yeah, it is. I'm not damaged, though. No more worrying about, shit, having to sync up the audio. No more having to edit the video. It's just a straight shot. I just record it, and then I immediately compress it into H.264. I'm using a pretty high bitrate, or I have been, 1,000. And I think it gets the it looking pretty nice. I mean, it's a little bit of a download. It's like 90 to 100 megs for a single 10-minute video. Let's see. Oh yeah. But I think the quality's worth it. And I think the videos are just gonna start coming out better from now on. And hopefully more frequently, because it doesn't take me nearly as long to compress. And I mean, there's zero editing now, so that's nice. And my beast of a computer can compress it into H.264 like it's nothing, man. Like it's nothing. Sorry for boring you with all this technical mumbo jumbo, but some people might find it interesting. All of you people who say, "Hey Duke, what's your secret to such amazing quality? Help me record my videos." Listen close, because I'm about to explain my process, and I'm only going to say this once. Fuck, why can't I land on that box? Okay, I might say it twice. Alright, first, download, or buy Camtasia. It's not only what I use to capture my video, it's also a pretty decent video editing program in general. And once you have legally purchased Camtasia, you want to change the options. Well, first you want to download a bunch of programs, and those programs will help you record. You know what? Fuck it. Just Google it. If I can figure this shit out, surely you can. I mean, I'm no smarter than the average bear. I'm no yogi. Oh, more cloning? Sweet. Clone me! Holy shit, that's trippy. Alright, what am I doing with this clone? Can we spin each other? Whoa. I'm standing on top of a tornado. Alright, I can jump up on this box. And it doesn't look like the doppelganger Taz can. Or maybe he's just not under it well enough, I don't know. Okay, that's what we have to do. We both have to get on the box. That's gonna be tricky. Okay, well, let's get ourselves lined up against this wall. So we're standing in exactly the same spot. There you go, Taz. That's using your noodle. Alright, now let's carefully walk over here. This isn't gonna work. Interesting conundrum. Okay, that looks good. Alright, sweet. It's kinda like playing that one game where you make all the clones of yourself to solve the puzzles. That dog's gonna kick my ass. And I don't have a bone with which to distract it. As I did before. Ha ha. Stupid fucking dog. Alright, let's see if I can solid snake my way past this thing. No. Wow, that dog was pretty smart. It anticipated my move. Hope I don't need to go back and find a bone or something. Okay, that would have worked if I didn't hit the ceiling. This is going to suck if I have to continue. Hopefully I can at least make it to the next level. If not, then I don't know what's going to happen. I might have to start over from the beginning of Marvin's mausoleum. Doc Marvin's Mars mausoleum. Or something. God, the hit detection on these platforms is fucking terrible. It's like, look at that! I just fell right through that box. It's like the fucking castle all over again, man. Oh my god. Alright, made it. And I'm fast running out of time. I'm running out of time very quickly. The time. She is depleting. We can't take much more of this, Captain. It's about to blow. No, I didn't want to fall back into the trash compactor. That was a terrible idea. At least there's actual garbage in this one. The other one was, like, immaculate. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here. See you guys next time on Let's Play Taz and Escape from Mars.